Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix the blue screen of death in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. When upgrading to Windows 10, you may get a blue screen of death. Normally this happens due to the BIOS settings. In some cases, it's due to a corrupted installer. If a blue screen of death happens during an upgrade, the installer will go back to the original operating system. Bad news, there will be installation files on the C drive that will need to be removed. All of the files in the software distribution folder under their Windows folder will also have to be deleted. We did a video on how to safely delete the contents of the software distribution folder a while back, and we'll include a link to that video in the description. The main reasons to get a blue screen of death while booting Windows 10 are some Windows drivers causing conflict or a Windows update gone wrong. If you can get to the desktop, then go to Settings, then go to Update and Security, Windows Update, then view Update History, and look at your update history. You can click on Uninstall Updates, look at the dates of these updates, and remove the ones installed on the date that you started having the blue screen of death appear. Driver updates can also be viewed here. If a driver is the problem, follow the same steps and uninstall any updates that may have caused the problem. If you're stuck in a blue screen of death reboot loop, Windows 10 will automatically go into repair mode after a while. From there, use the System Restore facility to fix the issue. Click on a System Restore date and select a date point from before the problem started. You have installation media in the form of a USB or a disk. This might also be a great item to use to get your system up and running in no time at all. We also did a video on that process and we'll link it in the description as well. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content.